Okay guys, just pay attention here. Write a Python program to print the following star pattern. If you observe this star pattern, it treats as a triangle. But while printing this star, you have to take care of something, means you have to take care of spaces. If you observe here, there are some spaces initially, there are some spaces, and after spaces you will find star. Look at here, 1 space, 2 space, 3 space, 4 space, then star. Okay, then you can see here, 1 space, 2 space, 3 space, then 2 stars. If you observe here, 1 space, 2 space, then 3 stars. If you observe here, 1 space and 4 stars. Okay, there is no space and 5 star, means it is 5 by 5 matrix. I agree, number of rows are 5, and number of columns are 5. Agree? Now, but directly I could not shift my star to the center. Can I shift my star to the center? So first of all, you have to print 1 space, 2 space, 3 space, 4 space. After 4 by 4 space, you can print 1 star. Means outer for loop for rows, first inner for loop for printing spaces. Again, you have to create one more inner for loop for printing star. Here, if you observe here, spaces are decreasing, whereas stars are increasing. If you observe in this pattern, the clues here, number of rows is 5, number of columns are 5. You have to take care of first printing the spaces. And next you have to print the stars. So means you have to work with nested for loop, as well as you have to take care of two inner for loops. One for loop is responsible for, or first for loop is responsible for printing spaces. Then second inner for loop is responsible for printing your star. Spaces should decrease one by one, and star should increase one by one. Understood? So let us see now. I'll show you directly program. So it's a program, simple program. So I want to print. If you are not happy to go with this, if you are not happy to go with 0, you can go with 1. Make it here 6. That's it. So I want to print number of rows 5. I want number of rows to be printed 5. So number of spaces to be printed. Look at here. Initially I want to give that many number of spaces as a blank. So 2 into n minus 2. So 2 into n means 10 minus 2, 8. 8 spaces I want to print initially. How many spaces I want to print? 8. I'll go with without multiplication by 2 also, and by subtraction 1 also. Now for I in range, for number of rows, 0 to 4. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Means how much count? 5 count. I want to increase by 1. Next, inner for loop. First for loop is responsible for printing spaces. So number of spaces, 0 to 8. 0 to 8. It's a bug. I will explain what is a bug here. Okay. Then I want to print. How many spaces will print here? 0 to 8. Understood? So here, control Z. So let me give here to print spaces. Just for space. And here, I want to reduce each space for each iteration. So what should I do? Space is holding in K, na? So I will decrease the K. K assigned with K minus 1. Now, I have to start with my printing star. Now one more for loop for J in range. Start from 0 to rows, number of rows, number of columns. If you observe in the pattern, first row 1 star, second row 2 star, third row 3 star, fourth row 4, there are spaces are there. But number of rows is equal to number of columns, right? So here, look at here, number of rows, number of columns. So that's what I made i plus 1. Now print star and space. And end your line with empty. And print finally end, print empty. Go to new line. Okay. What is the bug? I'll explain now. Just keep patience. Run. Run module. You can see same star. What the bug here, if you observe here, 1 space, 2 space, 3, 4. I took 8 spaces, na? So my screen should start from here, like this. Are you getting? So I am wasting 4 spaces unnecessarily. So I can correct my program. I can correct my program in this way also. Does not require 2. It should be minus 1. It should be minus 1. Means 4 space, 1 star. 2 space. Just see now how it prints. Now comes properly. Initially it was 4 spaces was there. 1. Just if you observe. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 spaces printed. Then star. Then star space. Understood? Then go here. Home. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Understood? But if I decrease here, home. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do you clear the logic, guys? 4 spaces, 1 star. Now, go home. 1, 2, 3 spaces, then 2 star. Home. 1, 2 spaces, 3 star. Then here, only single space, 4 star. No space, all stars. Understood the logic? Easy or hard? If you want to go with more space, if you want to go with more space, take this, multiply by 2 and subtract by 2, you will get in center. So I don't want to go in this way. It will create a number of spaces. This will create number of spaces. So multiply by 2, not here, 2 into, but you have to subtract by 2 only. So let us make it comment. This is for Python 3. This is for Python 3. If I want to go with Python 2, what should I do? I have to change the prints. So in Python 2, this is for Python 3.x. Python 3.x. So what should I do here? Print. What should I do here? I have to space print karacha na? Double quote. Here I have to use comma. Here I have to use comma. Next. This is for Python. Python 2.x. Okay. Here also I can go with. This is for Python 3. This is for Python 3.x. And if you want to print same for Python 2. Let me go with hash. I want to keep it comment. Python 2. What should I do here? Remove. Remove this also. Okay. Okay. Okay, guys, and here this is for Python 3 again. Here I have to use empty. I print space, double quote, without any space for last print. Done, guys. Kela ka tumi? Tumi hepan karun baga? Tumi hepan karun baga? By using 2 also, and by using 1 also. Okay? Okay. You will get same, just extra spaces will be removed from here. Extra spaces will be removed from here. Now we'll reverse. Shall we? Shall we reverse?